Well, I'm just glad Trump has been indicted, just as it's been done. It's a win for democracy, not to mention humanity.
Very proud to be an American tonight because we are standing up for our democracy and no one is going to take it away from us, especially Donald J. Trump.
It just breaks my heart that he, his family, his staff, all of us, we have to go through this. How dare they pull this?
I'm going to vote for President Trump. He is going to run. And nothing's going to stop him from doing that.
Political witch hunt.
Just think it's stupid, it's going to not get anywhere, and it will come back to be bad on the Democrats.
I'm sick of the whole thing. I'm sick of the Trump investigations. I'm sick of the Biden investigations. You know, let's get on with real problems and real issues and stop all this nonsense.
I think that people should focus on better topics and better issues that we have in the social climate.
I think it's the best thing that can happen in the world. Yeah. Once he's gone, the world's safe.
Finally, it shows that democracy is finally at its place where it's supposed to be. Great job, America.
Bedankt voor het kijken naar deze video. Wil je meer van dit soort video's zien? Download dan onze app of kijk op onze site rtlnieuws.nl.